Hollywood High by Theater Rex, released in 1995-1996-ish. This was a create-your-own movie program where you would use pre-made sets, characters, and animations, and its interface is extremely simple. Pick your set, pick your characters, and start writing a script. Pretty easy. Now, what's great about this is it uses the text-to-speech voices. You'll set the voices for the characters, and when they talk, they'll use that selected voice.
My name is Bob Barker. I am a class rebel, and I am interested in theater.
Now, the text-to-speech voices sound so stupid, it makes whatever dialogue you write, no matter how good, sound terrible.
You won't believe your eyes. 1,000,000 fireflies.
Hit me, baby, one more time!
I had the time of my life.
You can toss in some animation and change the character's expressions during the play, and the program automates everything, so it's easy and it doesn't feel like a chore. You just write your dialogue, pick your animation events, and it's super simple. Now, there is a bit of lag now and again when playing back your movie, and even though it had a lot of scenes and animation, more still would have been better. Regardless, it's still a very entertaining little program. And to this day, people are still making stories for this and putting them up on YouTube. So here's one of mine. I present my epic story, The Last of Us, Part 4.
Hello, good-looking man.
Quack.
Oh. Okay.
Quacky quackity quack quack. Quack.
Washington, Washington, what?
I am a duck. Quack.
Why would you do this to me?
Quack. Quacker quack quack and quack quack.
Transformers, more than meets the eye.
Quack.
We are the youth of a nation. G.I. Joe. 9.